Hey beautiful girls, welcome back to my channel. So today I will be unboxing one of the recently launched boxes, that is the Tashanwale. So if you girls recall, I had initially introduced you to this Instagram store, which is a jewelry store, and at that time I had discussed only about their products and then mentioned that they are going to start their subscription boxes. And yes girls, so here it is, they have started their subscription boxes. And they have two variants in their subscription boxes. One is the 499 rupees one, which has no shipping charges, and the next one is the 799, which has additional shipping charges. In addition to these two boxes, you can also go for individual products from their Insta store, and if you shop for more than 500 rupees, the shipping would be free. In addition, there is a 6-month plan too. So if you subscribe for 6 months, you will get the box for the 7th month free. If you do not want the 7th month box free, you could also opt for products worth rupees 500 from their range of product. You will have to pay rupees 75 additional for those shipping. And in case you are ordering individual jewelry which is less than 500, in that case also you have to pay an shipping cost of 75 rupees. And one more thing friends, there is a pre-booking gift going on right now, so you will get a gift worth rupees 99 if you are booking the 499 rupees, and you will get a free gift worth I guess 150 rupees if you are booking the 799 box. So without wasting any further time, let us just go ahead and open this box and see what all I have in my Tashanwale subscription box. So this is a customized box and you will get options to choose from. So this is how the packaging is inside, almost looks like a pizza. My God, just look at the packaging, it's so beautifully bubble wrapped and looks absolutely marvelous. I am looking forward to opening all of them. So let me just get the bubble wrapping off and then let us see them one by one. So friends, let us start with the first product. The first product here is this beautiful statement necklace, and this is such a versatile necklace. This is going to look absolutely fabulous on the Indian wear as well as Western wear. And just look at the colors, it is a multicolored necklace, but it is going to look absolutely stunning, especially if you are going to pair it up with a plain kurti or a plain sari. This is just going to be stunning. With this necklace we also have a pair of earrings. So the earrings are black as you can see, and very very sleek and stylish. Just look at the hanging drop design, they look very nice. So this can be paired separately also, you can wear them separately or you can pair it with them. The next product that I have chosen is this bracelet. I like this bracelet for its cuteness. I always like this danglers here, and it's like a bracelet which will fit all sizes. You can wear this on your hand, and I actually like this danglers. I quite liked it, very pretty, beautiful, so stunning. The third piece of jewelry that I have received is this beautiful pair of earrings, and again it's a dangler, not a very pretty, lightweight and in a beautiful design. Just look at this intricate design here, and again this is going to look pretty. The next pair of earring is an oxidized hanging earring. This has got some fine black crystals here and a very nice design. They are all lightweight. I like lightweight jewelry, so I am loving them, and there are some nice black crystals here. So most of the jewelry that I have chosen is almost a very very versatile jewelry, and it can be paired up with all your clothes. So we have received 4 jewelry pieces. Now let's come to the skincare. In the skincare I have received a mixed fruit face life. It's a face mask and this is priced at rupees 54. So I have not heard of this brand actually, and it says it's a face life herbal pack, contains herbal extracts to give natural look, use on a regular basis for desired result. And this is, as usual, you need to mix it with water, apply on the face with fingers or pack brush and leave it on for 10-15 minutes and wash off your face. So this is some mixed fruit pack face pack, and it's a 100 gram pack. The good part about it is the manufacturing and expiry dates have been mentioned. I do wish they had mentioned the ingredients too, but yes, as you can see this is a fine powder here and looks interesting. Let's try it on and see. The next product that I have received is something that is everyone's favorite, friends, I am sure. It is the Colossal Kajal from Maybelline, and this is priced at rupees 180. I am sure many of you are fans of this kajal and many of you are already using it. I quite like the Maybelline kajal. In fact, I love a lot of Maybelline products too. And this is priced at ₹180. The manufacturing date has been mentioned here. So it's quite a recent product. I'm quite happy to get this. So friends, these are the main ingredients of the box. So we have received a skincare, we have received a makeup product, we have received four jewelry pieces which are complete. So a necklace, a bracelet, earrings, and I also received a free gift, and this free gift is a lip liner. It's a long wearing lip liner from ADS, and this is the color. It's a brown colored lip liner. Have a look at this. It's very, very pigmented. It glided on so smoothly. I quite look forward to using this. And honestly, I did not have anything in this shade. So this time I am going to give ADS a try. I haven't used much of the ADS products. I had used an ADS lipstick earlier. So this is how it looks. Let me try to smudge it. I think it's quite a nice one. So this is the pre-booking gift. And friends, you too can get this if you order it right away. So I think at 499 rupees, it's definitely a good deal. I am getting cosmetics, I'm getting skincare, I'm getting good quality jewelry, and you can purchase all this jewelry individually too. What I would recommend Tashanwale to do is maybe have one branded skincare in this box. The rest, I am loving this, and I'm loving this month's 499 subscription box from Tashanwale. A very big thumbs up to you. I enjoyed it. I honestly loved all the jewelry items which are here. I will be putting up the options at the end of my video. You could have a look at them, and if you liked any one of them, do visit their Insta store and order your subscription boxes. And with that, we come to an end of this unboxing. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, please go ahead and share some love. Look forward to hearing from you. Bye for now. Love you all.